have the right, what you call that thing? I didn't have the right, what's it called? Thing set. So, everything was not good enough. Apparently, you're just supposed to
Can you take over for me?
I'm trying to. Green. If I was green. First of all, that's not at all how that's supposed to work. Thunder, maybe? Let's try it. Oh, hell yeah. Hey, Rith, you. Oh.
The lights are on, but nobody's home. Now is the time to make this house of horrors turn.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
Dang, I got no water. That's tough.
Not yet.
This whole time I thought Andrea was a girl. Until earlier when it said it was a boy.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
Actually, there's nothing on.
No escape.
We're not gonna summon quite yet. It's too soon. But what we will do. While that's happening, I will use prey.
I'll take care of you.
It looks like the hell house is going to be so
hell. They're legal. Why wouldn't they be legal? At this point, I'm just
don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Convinced I should maybe, like, he can do that. She can do Blizzard. We stacking up. Where'd he go? Up there. He's gonna just. He's gonna block it. Of course not. Why would it? Which one of these is 10? All of them? Do fire, I guess. You better pray. Oh shit.
This might be it. You're still doing okay, right?
She's Aerith. Aerith's about to die.
Yeah.
That's fine. I have Phoenix Downs.
Can you hear that, Midgar?
Let's do this.
We're gonna use another one to mega potion her. Gonna do a thunder spell. Just getting a regular thunder spell. And then she has a limit. Oh. Okay, so at this point, he has a barrier on, so I can't really do anything. I'll be here. Come on. Bring it here, kid. Oh, he's blue. Fire? I can't do anything, so. god mode. That's fine.
I'm not sure we want to know.
Green? Is it green? So thunder, I think. Fire, I guess. Since she's here.
Wow, why you gotta be so cool?
Have you met me? I'm okay. God mode. Alright, come on. Come on, bro. Come on. Hit me. Hit me with your best shot, bro. Oh, yes, I will.
All good.
And then we're gonna do blizzard on your ass. And then she gonna do blizzard on your ass. And then I'm gonna do a limit break.
Feeling chilly?
Little bastard. Come on. As he hides up top. Aerith, look. I need you to stop being all up in the Kool-Aid. Oh shit. Again? I wasted a whole
You'll feel better in a second.
Well, Cloud, I need you to stay alive for like 2 seconds.
There. You can do it.
Ouch, that's gonna hurt. Aerith
She's fine.
A double dose of neighborly hatred.
I really hate this little god house mode. Cool. We're gonna use prey.
Stay strong, okay? Go on.
She gonna spit him out.
Are
we gonna use prey one more again?
It's your turn.
We gonna use blizzard. Come on, kid. You out here doing too much for what? For what are you doing all this shit for, like? Jesus. I hate this fucking house. I literally hate this damn thing.
So it's my turn?
It's stupid. It's like a stupid fucking... Do we though? Do we have it though, Cloud? Because I feel like we don't have it, okay?
Keep it together.
At this point, I'm mainly gonna use her for like. Come on, bro. Blue. Spells. He's gonna do what's his face on me.
No escape.
So it's my turn?
It's almost your turn.
Why don't you lead the way?
Taking over.
Yeah. No.
This housewarming party is putting their love to the test. Are they strong enough to pull through?
Whatever.
Oh, the raging
if she can use her limit. Not right now, I guess. Her thing isn't low enough to where I want to use it.
Bring it.
Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on. Bring it. Bring it, bitch. Little bastard. Double rocket charge. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on. You ain't got shit. You ain't got a damn thing on me, man. You think you do, but you don't. You just out here just shooting shit just to shoot the shit, bro.
Bundle up.
Alright, will however use a... Wait a second. I could just be doing this. Makes him faster. Oh shit, that does work. I fucking hate this barrier. Come on. Come on, bro. Why going? It ain't nothing. I forgot that I have these things too. Which means that she can also throw them. She doesn't have any. Let's just do fire, I guess.
This is gonna hurt.
And then throw the big bomber into that hoe. Did she even use the last one? Reduces HP moves in range by 25%. Ineffective. Okay, well.
The hell house is in a
Jesus. Oh god, that almost ended very poorly. Oh, I can't. I don't have a Cess equipped, so it's not gonna work. I didn't even discover that was a thing.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
But while he's still in there, I could still. Let's use a regular grenade, maybe. Yeah, it's still reduced. It doesn't really do much. Who you gonna attack? Oh shit. Fucking useless. I know they said her dodging was shit, but not that shit. Yeah, you're wide awake now. You also don't have jack shit on you. I don't want to waste this elixir on her, so I'm not going to. But I will use this potion on her. Where the hell did it go? We're struggling right here. Oh, we're gonna last long enough to pick this fucking ATB gauge, bro. Like, don't.
After you.
So it's my turn?
I just need it. I think now's the time to use my limit. It's time. No. Now's the time. This is enough time.
Stay strong and carry on. Why don't you lead the way?
Dude, bro, like, lately, I feel like every time I go to do a move, Aerith, you know what, honey? I need you to cure yourself, because I don't know what you're doing over there in the corner, but you about to kill yourself, if we're being honest. Bless her heart. I have a limit, but there's no point in me wasting it. Come on, bro. Come on, come on, come on, come on!
Is it me, or is that Aerith chick just the prettiest little thing?
Maybe if I use Blizzard now on him. Oh, that's the move. This is gonna end poorly for me. Turn up a stagger. Aerith. This is not about to end well. I just... I'm just running around in circles at this point. Shit. Oh, that didn't actually kill me. But she can cure me up, though. And then while I'm cured up, I will use an ether on Aerith. And then I will also use an ether on myself. Because, you know. Okay. This is obviously the last stage of battle. Oh, shit. Kill me, bro. This point. Let's do Blizzard. Let's do Fire, actually. Wait, where's my summon? Hold on a second. Where's my summon? Where's... One of you motherfuckers, tell me where my goddamn summon is. I'm not seeing it. I'm just confused as to where... Cure me up, bro. Cause this is about to be bad. Turned up. Homeboy, you can fight dirty all you want, but the second you put down your guard, bro, like, that's it. Easier to do it this way. Aerith, heal yourself up, love. Why did my health go up?
Keep it together.
I'm coming.
Right, get me instead. Green. That worked out in my favor. Using her to. Because she obviously didn't have anything worth my time. This is a long ass. This has been a 20 minute battle so far. Honestly, come on. Oh, jeez. Wow. Will they? Honestly. Damn. Why'd I get a Mako shoot thing from that? This isn't good. Right, because you can kill yourself, though. What the hell? I thought she did cure, bro. It's okay. I'm about to fuck this up again. No. I don't think we will. Actually, we might be able to. I'm saving this for the last possible. But Aerith, darling, I need you to. Oh, she can do this. He's still in god mode.
Wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Oh, well, he's still in god mode. She can technically still do an attack. Oh shit, that didn't work out in her favor, I suppose. God mode. Oh, bastard, man. I wish I had a cure on me, because that would be very beneficial right now. But,
Bring it.
Dude, I don't have time for your shenanigans right now. However, almost dead too, that's the thing.
We've got a lot here. Be afraid. Be very afraid.
need to get as far away from her as possible. I mean, it might have been brutal, but it didn't really quite matter because, she can heal herself, or better yet. Let's waste an item on me. And then, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to, shit, look that up. Get me instead. Shit. Aerith, darling. Cure up, pony. And then me, let's give her a little ether. We're definitely gonna have to stock up after this because right now. It don't matter what's going on in there. Here's what we gonna do. I don't care about your arms, sir. Come on, man. He's almost dead, bro. He's literally about to die. I just need to do one more hit. One more hit. One more hit. There it is. 28 minutes. That was stressful. We did it. 28 minutes, guys.
And the winners and champions, Cloud and Aerith.
Yes! What a finish! Can you believe it? That was amazing.
That boy.
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Cool. We did the thing.
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here. Got it? I was also hoping you might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum. Big events like the Corneo Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
The Corneo Coliseum is a venue for a ferocious arena battle to take place day and night. We want to fight a battle, blah blah. Items can't be used. Cannot be stolen, so I can't use weapons and I can't lose anything. So what's the benefit? Because it doesn't look like there's any benefit right now, and so I'm just trying to figure out what I'm gonna get out of that. Come on, bro. Thank you. Yeah, Yeah, we're awesome, alright. That took only 30 minutes of my time. Good thing, honestly, it's probably a good thing that I did die that, not die. It's probably a good thing that, like, I had to restart the fight, because that battle, that one thing would have taken an hour. That whole video would have been a whole hour. So we're gonna talk to her. Actually, we're gonna talk to her in the next part, because I'm exhausted after that fight, for real. So like, comment, and subscribe. Share with all of your friends. Be the best you can be. I'm gonna get a water break. If I'm in the same shirt, it's because I kept going, or I don't know. I haven't decided on things yet. But I love you all. Thanks for all the support. I appreciate you. Y'all are real ones. Do your homework. Stay saucy. But you know what it is? I'm out this bitch.